In San Francisco, an under-construction intersection became the unexpected scene of a driverless Chevrolet Bolt from GM's Cruise Robotaxi company, found immobilized at its center. What do you think about these taxis, and have you ever trusted one?